Yeah.
It's kind of warm in here, or is it warm to you at all? No.
Hmm.
Isn't that warm to you in here?
Yeah, it's warm.
Outside, it's nice. It's almost, it's not cool. The wind is a little chilly, but it's nice.
Well, yesterday it got hot in here. Somebody keep messing with my thermostat in here.
You know, what's it supposed to be set on?
I got it set over 40, about 42.
42? You aren't that cold?
Huh?
You want it 42, that's cold, isn't it?
Well, I'm cold natured. I gotta have it warm in here.
Well, I can't even see. I don't have my glasses either.
Ain't no light in here.
No, I can't even make out the temperature or anything.
One of our girls looked at it yesterday before she left. This room's got heat to itself.
Where's your, up there?
Yeah.
Is that, that's not the air too, is it? Heat or air? Well, it seems awful warm in here. I'm like, whoa, man. Oh. 2 weeks ago, I told Tracy, I said, well, I've gone by Uncle Billy's house a couple times, and no answer. Call your phone, no answer. Does your phone ring when I call? Or is it just not getting in here?
My cell phone rings in here, but it didn't cut off. Because it's one of the cheap phones and there's so much steel in here. Put a phase out on me, call it Memphis now.
You're the first one I got on here. Okay, I'm sorry, service unavailable, it says, while I'm sitting here. But at home I've called and it rang. And I'm thinking, surely eventually maybe it's the number. You don't recognize the number, but you'd answer, but never it's answered. So then I talked to Aunt Pete.
Well, you ain't got my cell phone number here, have you?
Is it this one here? Let me see.
Phone's on the house too, and that's 784 number.
Okay. It's 74, oh, I can't make it out, 7553?
No, that's a house. The cell phone number.
Let me put this other one in here. How come I can't add it? Reactions. Add it maybe. Yeah, okay. Okay, what is it?
420-3427.
Well, that's what it was. I've been calling your house phone constantly. And
yeah, you have my phone.
I thought it was your cell phone is what I had. I thought, well, why is he not answering his cell phone?
My cell phone
but
was here.
Again, I thought you were at home.
No.
So, and that's when...